It's actually kind of a long story. He always makes fun of me and says I'm creepy because my first year of college, we had a class together, and I remember this, he doesn't remember.
She says we originally met our freshman year of college in our English class. I had another girlfriend at the time, so I didn't notice her, but she said that we were in English class together.
So we sat in the same row, and he was always that guy that I saw, but I didn't know who he was. So we actually shared my very first college class together.
When we actually started dating, my friend who's a groomsman, Donovan, he moved in with two or three girls at a townhouse.
And at the time that I was living with Donovan, I was dating someone else, and we had broke up, and I was all sad. So Donovan was like, oh, let's have a cookout. And I'm pretty sure he texted Josh and was like, hey, like my roommate's single, like you should come to this barbecue. So
we just started talking and hanging out that night, and one thing led to another, and a few weeks later I took her out to Grater's, and that was our first official date. And then I asked her to be my girlfriend for my brother's wedding, so she was my date.
We do a 4th of July parade. We get to the very end of it, and he gets out of the car because he was driving the car and the girls were dancing behind, like through the parade. He gets out of the car, I'm like, what are you doing? Get back in the car. And he's like, oh, I just want to watch them dance. It's the last time in the parade. I'm like, oh, okay.
I went behind her back and I met with the middle school dance coach and a lot of the dancers, and we came up with a coordinated dance to Bruno Mars' song, Will You Marry Me?
And then all of a sudden, the dance is over. And Donovan, our roommate, was also in the car. He jumps out. I'm like, why is everyone out of the car? We gotta go. Like, this is the end of the parade. We gotta move. And Josh walks over there. I'm like, what are you doing? And he's like, just back up. I'm like, why? And then all of a sudden, he just starts dancing.
And then we did the dance. And then I walked up to her and proposed to her in front of hundreds of people at Fort Thomas Parade.
It was crazy. Probably the most surprised I've ever been.
Yeah,
you look absolutely beautiful.
Oh, we're not allowed to kiss.
It's okay.
We're not allowed to kiss. I, Josh, take you, Aaron, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for all the days of my life.
I, Aaron, take you, Josh, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for all the days of my life.
I pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has brought together, let no one separate. Josh and Aaron, really happy for you guys. Josh, I'd like to invite you to kiss for the very first time your wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Josh Volpenhut.
I pledge to you my heart and soul.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
I honor you. And the vows I made to you today. It took some tears, oh, but together we were strong. And now I feel a burning beat inside my heart. And I feel alive for the first time in my life.